Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to historic Collins Stadium. For Auburn Maroons Varsity home opener against the visiting ESM Spartans. Before we begin tonight, I'd like to highlight some key announcements. Let's keep Holland Stadium beautiful. Please place trash in the bins near the concession stand and on the concourse. All students spectators should be in their assigned seating areas. High school students adjacent to the press box, middle school students in the south end zone on the right side of the stairs. All elementary students should be seated with their family or guardian. All walking pathways and stairways should remain clear for people to move freely throughout the evening. The Auburn Sports Boosters once again will be putting on our fabulous concession stand throughout the fall. Their efforts are vital to supporting Auburn's varsity sports team. So please visit them at the top of the hill and grab a delicious hot dog, burger, pizza, burrito, or other refreshment to help support their mission. And now, once again, please welcome the ESM Spartans, led by their head coach, Brad Keezer. The Maroons are led by head coach Dave Moskoff, assisted by Matt Moskoff, Chris Kokudla, and Colin Perry. The New York State Public High School Athletic Association supports and encourages spectators to enjoy the competition between our student athletes and cheer for their teams in a positive manner. Negative comments and behavior will be addressed by the appropriate site personnel. Spectators should be loud, be proud, be positive towards all players, coaches, officials, and spectators. Thank you for your support and enjoy the game. Please recognize the importance of the efforts of the following individuals that allow our athletes to compete this evening. Referee Gary Fritz, umpire Rod Murad, line judge Mark Childs, back judge Ryan Van Hoover, linesman Don Wells. We ask that all athletes, coaches, and fans recognize that all calls made by our officials are done so in good faith in an effort to provide athletes from both teams the best opportunities for safe and fair competition. Everyone, please enjoy the game and support your athletes in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. Please rise and remove your hats as we honor our country and those who serve it with the playing of our national anthem.
gun, I'm on fire. I'm definitely in my zone, fire in my bones, so best believe it's on. Sweaty tears, I'm investing in this thing, so I lay it on the line, cause I come to do my thing, do my thing. I'm on fire. Blood, sweaty tears, I'm investing in this thing, so I lay it on the line, cause I come to do my thing, I'm definitely in my zone.
Ladies and gentlemen, directive attention is midfield for the captain's coin toss. Captains for Auburn, number 8, Deshaun Strachan. Number 57, Tyrone McCall. Number 88, Isaiah Council. For visiting ESM, number 5, Avery McMullen. Number 6, Micah Combs. Number 11, Nick Camiso. And number 57, Jaden McIntyre. Also captain for the Maroons, number 72, Dom London.
I'm mobbed up and I'm ready to go. Bigger is mine, ain't letting go. But me that I receive that shots on the fast as I say. So if you want it, come get it. Better come with it, I'm on fire. And don't you forget it. I hope again, hope. Oh, ain't no situation, hope has got the same on lock. Man, my focus got hope. I give my all to the game. Blood, sweat, and tears, man, it's all hard now.
The Auburn Maroons will be kicking off. ESM will receive the first half kickoff. Back deep to receive for ESM, number 2, Damon Jones. And number 5, Avery McMullen. For the Maroons, number 6, Scotty Falcom will kick the ball off. Welcome to historic Holland Stadium for tonight's home opener. Enjoy. Number 25 on the return for ESM brings it over midfield. 25, Kelvin Jones on the return for ESM. ESM will set up shop at the 41 of the Maroons. Nick Camiso under center for ESM, number 11. Number 5, Avery McMullen in the backfield for ESM. Camiso back to throw. Pass is complete. Left side. John Strachan on the tackle from the Maroons. Number 6, Micah Combs on the catch for ESM. Camiso again under center in the shotgun. Pitch right, ball's on the ground. Number 5 picks it up. Number 5, Avery McMullen on the carry after the muff handoff. Lee Joyner with the tackle for the Maroons. Going to bring up second and three from the 25, from the Maroons 25. Penalty on the play, moving on the Maroons. Looks like offside on Auburn. Going to make that a first down for ESM. First and 10 on the Maroon 18. Camiso on the gun, looking to throw. Left, right, throws incomplete, out of bounds. Lee Joyner with the pressure for the Maroons. Brings up second and 10 on the Maroons 14. Motion left for ESM. Flag on the play. Pass is thrown in the end zone. Incomplete. Isaiah Council on the quarterback. Pressure for the Maroons. But we do have a flag on the play. Looks like a illegal procedure on ESM. Going to move them back. Going to bring up second and 15 on the Maroon 19-yard line. Camiso once again in the gun. Flanked by McMullen. Looks like the Maroons offsides once again. Offsides on Auburn. Going to bring up second and 10 from the Maroon, or for ESM on the Maroons 14 yard line. Camiso in the gun, back to throw. Flush from the pocket. Takes off running. Camiso barrels in. Looks like a touchdown. Number 11, Nick Camiso gets ESM on the board with a 15-yard touchdown run straight up the middle. Camiso flush from the pocket. Gives the Spartans a 6-0 lead. Looks like Camiso's getting ready for the PAT. Kick is no good, a little short. So Nick Camiso gets ESM on the board with a 15-yard touchdown run with 10 minutes and 35 seconds left in the first quarter. Spartans take a 6-0 lead. 24, Kamari Perry back for the Maroons to receive, along with number 8, Deshaun Strachan. Kicking off for ESM, number 24, Joe Atkinson. Atkinson to kick, Kamari Perry and Deshaun Strachan to receive. Ball swift kick picked up by the Maroons. Maroons will set up shop on their own 35-yard line. First and 10 for Auburn on their own 35. Number 3, Colin Musa with the pickup for the Maroons. First and 10 for the Maroons on their own 40. Mac Mahar at QB, Colin Musso out right. Hand off to Perry off the right side, got some real estate. Number 20, Robert Holloway on the tackle, brings up a second and 4 for the Maroons. Perry off the right side for 6. Mahar under center, hands Bob left side. Looks like it's picked up by ESM. Number 72, Stephen Simcoe with the recovery. Simcoe of the recovery with the Maroons fumble gives the ball back to ESM. ESM takes over on the Auburn 48-yard line. Camiso in the gun. Flanked by McMullen. Pitch right to McMullen off the right side. Has a little room, cuts it back across the middle, upfield. McMullen with the move. No flag. Got a flag on the play. ESM touchdown, but we do have a flag on the play. Bring it back. 48-yard touchdown run by McMullen, but there is a flag on the play. Looks like a block in the back on ESM's going to negate the touchdown. That moves ESM back to their own 43-yard line. First down once again. Camiso back to throw off the right side. Gets his feet in bounds. That pass is complete on the side, ESM sideline. Number 6, Scotty Belcom on the coverage. First down on the Maroon 34-yard line for ESM after that completion. ESM, a trips on the left, Camiso in the shotgun. Flanked by McMullen on the right. Camiso once again, back to throw, passes complete off the left side. Short gain, Deshaun Strachan with the tackle of the Maroons. Number 2, Damon Jones with the catch for ESM. Short gain for ESM. Stratton on the tackle. No gain. Looks like second and 10 for ESM on the Maroon 34-yard line with 9 minutes, 9 seconds left in the first quarter. ESM in a four receiver set, motion. Miso back to throw. Takes off running up the middle. Number 88, Isaiah Council on the tackle after the short gain. No gain. Brings up third and 7 for ESM. Trips right for ESM. Another penalty on the play. Looks like it's going to be on Auburn. Going to bring up third and 2 for ESM on the Maroon 26 after that penalty. Camiso in the gun, McMillan flanked to his right. Rolls to his right. Pass falls incomplete on third and 2, but we do have another penalty on the play. Looks like roughing the passer on the That's going to give ESM an automatic first down. The Spartans set up shop, first and 10 on the Maroon 11-yard line. A little less than 8 minutes to go here in the first quarter. Pitch is right, Camiso. Down the side, hard hit on the sideline. Stratton with a very hard hit on the sideline, knocks him out of bounds. Deshaun Stratton with the tackle. McMullen on the carry. First and goal on the Maroon 7. Camiso in the gun. Pitches right once again. Cuts it back. Very short or little to no gain for the Spartans on that play. 88, Isaiah Council in there on a tackle. Scotty Balcom helping on that tackle also for the Maroons. Balcom and Council on the tackle for Auburn. Second and goal from the 7, no gain on that play. Miso back to throw. Getting pressured. Goes down. The Maroons with the sack, but there is another penalty on the field. It's like a face mask for the Maroons. Tyron McKell on the pressure for the Maroons and on the sack. But it looks to be a face mask on Auburn. Looks like personal foul, face mask on Auburn. back. Maroon's defense does a great job of pursuing and gang tack lane. Number five, Elijah Scott in the nice pursuit for the Maroons. Scott with a nice play for Auburn. Little to no gain there. Looks like a third and four. Third and six for ESM. Camiso in the gun. Back to pass, rolls to his right, it's flush. Camiso is flush. Ball is thrown incomplete. Nice QB pressure there for the Maroons by number 563, Remington Strachan. Strachan with the pursuit of Camiso. That ball falls incomplete. Gonna bring up a fourth and six for ESM. Nice defensive stand there by the Maroons. They're going for it, fourth and six on the Maroon 45. McMullen's flank to Camuso's right. Looks like back to punt. Deshaun scratching back to receive. A very short punt will give the Maroons possession right about their 30-yard line. The Maroons will take over on their own 30 with 10 minutes, 13 seconds left in the second quarter. Shotgun for the Maroons. Hands off. Left side, Perry right at the middle. Kamari Perry breaks a couple tackles. Fighting hard for the first down, and it looks like he has it. Perry will not be denied for the first down. Kamari Perry gang tackled, led by number 52, Makai Carroll on the tackle, but not after Kamari Perry with a hard run up the middle gives the Maroon the first down. First down on their own 40. Stratton and Peterson out to the left, Perry. With the pitch to the left, Kamari Perry cuts it outside, around the outside. Nice tackle, number five. Six on the tackle, Makai Combs. Kamari Perry with a short gain there for the Maroons. Second and five for the Maroons. Mahar under center in the I formation. Perry off the right side. Kamari Perry, nice gainer up the middle. Number eight, Josh Rozek on the tackle for ESM. Kamari Perry grinding out the hard yards right now. That's a first down once again for the Maroons. Ball set at the Spartans' 45-yard line with about 8.5 minutes left in the first half. Maroons in the Wildcat, stretching. Little to no gain for Deshaun Stretching. Nice defensive effort by ESM. Number 22, Jamie Sabalos for the tackle. Very short gain for the Maroons. Brings up a second and eight. Mac Mahar under center for the Maroons. Perry with the carry. Nice gainer, Kamari Perry. Hard fought yards, inside run, Kamari Perry. Number 52, Makai Carroll with the tackle for ESM. Gonna bring up a 3rd and 2 for Auburn. Ball's handed off. Once again, Kamari Perry finding some real estate. Runs hard for the first down off the left side. Kamari Perry churning out the yards here in the second quarter. Number 25, Kelvin Jones on the tackle for ESM, but not before Kamari Perry has another first down for the Maroons. Clock running here in the second quarter, about 7 minutes left in the second. Mahar in the gun. Looks like illegal procedure on Auburn. He's gonna move him back 5 yards. Gonna bring up a 1st and 15 for the Maroons at the Spartans 37 yard line. Perry once again in the backfield with Lee Joyner. Mahar with a handoff. Perry breaks through. Kamari Perry shot out of a cannon down the left side with a big gainer for Auburn. Number 6, Makai Combs on the tackle. Kamari Perry with a nice run there for Auburn. Brings up a 2nd and 2. Looks like timeout Auburn with 5:47 left here in the first half. The Maroons are driving. Two for the Maroons. Threatening in ESM territory. Joyner in the backfield with Perry. Mahar in the shotgun. Twins right. Hand off to Perry. Sidesteps the person. Very close to the first down for the Maroons. Number 22, Jamie Sabalos with a tackle for ESM. That's going to be a first down for Auburn. Maroons grinding out the yards during the second quarter with a solid running game. 5 minutes, 30 seconds left in the first half. Joyner and Perry in the backfield. Mahar in the shotgun. Looks like a broken play for Auburn. Mac Mahar tries to make the best of it. Number 15 in the backfield for ESM, Jason Mallory gets in the backfield for ESM. Loss on the play. Looks like a loss of 4 for the Maroons. Brings up a 2nd and 14 on the Spartan 25. Stretch and runs in the play. Perry flanked left to Stretch and Deshaun scratching, fake handoff, goes to his right, looking for room. Left out to his right along the right sideline. Deshaun scratching, tries to make a little gain out of that. Number 12, Braden Callaway runs Stratton out of bounds. Gonna bring up a 3rd and 10 for the Maroons. Maroons set up shop at the Spartans' 21-yard line. Approximately 4.5 minutes left in the first half. Stratton out to the right. Balcom to the left. Maroons are in the eye. Hand off, Perry. Up the middle, almost breaks it loose, but a nice game. Kamari Perry with a nice game for the Maroons. Number 2, Damon Jones on the tackle for ESM. That's going to bring up 4th and 1 for the Maroons. Kamari Perry starting to get going here for the Maroons a little bit. Clock ticking just under 4 minutes here in the second quarter. It's going to bring a timeout.
I want to float on the second chair.
Just a reminder, our officials tonight for tonight's game, Gary Fritz is the referee. Rod Murad is the umpire. The linesman is Don Wells. Line judge, Mark Childs. The back judge, Ryan Van Hoover. Do you like football as much as we do? The Syracuse chapter of the New York State certified football officials accepting new applications for Section 3 high school football officials for next season. For more information, please go to the website to become a new official or check them out on Facebook. Fourth and one for the Maroons. Mahar on the handoff. Gonna be close. ESM on a nice defensive stand. It all depends on the spot. Number 12 on the tackle for ESM. Looks like we're gonna have a measurement. Spot will be close, whether it's a first down or not. First down, Auburn. The Maroons grind out a first down with a solid running game. Gives them a chance. They're threatening with 3:34 left here in the first half. Maroons with some hard-fought yards there. Stratton in the gun, Perry to his left. Deshaun Stratton bounces to his outside. Stratton tries to make something out of nothing, but he's ran out of bounds by number 6, Makai Combs. Nice defensive pursuit there by ESM. Gonna be a loss on the play for Auburn. Second and 16 at the Spartan 17 with a little over 3 minutes left in the first half. Stretching out to the right, Musso out to the left, Kamari Perry in the backfield. Mahar with the handoff, left side, Kamari Perry. Cuts it back, still running, Perry inside the five. Perry on the carry. Kamari Perry with a nice hard fought run. He's gonna give the Maroons field position inside the Spartan 5 yard line with under 3 minutes left here in the first half. Maroon set up shop on the Spartan 5 yard line, third and four on the five. Perry once again in the backfield, Lee Joyner joins him. Looks like movement on the Maroons. Procedure on Auburn's gonna move back five. Mahar looking for the play from the sidelines. The ball is spotted on the 10-yard line. Maroons 39 at the Spartan 10. Musso and stretching out to the right for the Maroons. Perry's in the backfield along with Lee Joyner. Mahar with the pitch. Perry cuts it back. Looks like he lost his footing after a nice cut there. Had a little real estate and lost his footing. Number 8, Josh Rozek with the tackle for ESN. Gonna bring up 4th and 6 for the Maroons, under 2 minutes left here in the first half. Musso and stretching out to the right, Mahar in the gun. Mahar back to throw, moving to his right, throws! Looks like that pass is broken up at the last minute. Flag on the field. Ball was intended for Deshaun Stratton. Looks like pass interference on ESN. Keeps the Maroon drive going. That's going to be a first down inside the 5 yard line. Maroons benefit from the pass interference call. Gives them a chance inside the 5 with a minute 16 left. Mahar looks like he's going to be under center. Musso out to the right, stretching to the left, Perry in the backfield. Handoff up the middle, Lee Joyner. Lee Joyner brought right down, very close to the goal line. Joyner with a quick hitter up the middle. Number 20, Robert Holloway with the tackle. Maroons threatening at the Spartans 1 yard line. Mahar sets up under center. Second and goal at the 1. Perry in the I formation with Lee Joyner in front of him. Timeout ESM. Thank you. Maroons in the eye, Mahar under center. Quarterback sneak. Mac Mahar. No signal yet. Clock is running. Looks like he is denied. Clock running. Mahar still under center. Still in the eye formation. Maroons clock it. 33 seconds left in the first half. Gonna bring up third down for Auburn. Big play here in the second quarter with 33 seconds left. Mac Mahar under center. Perry deep in the eye. And up the middle, Lee Joyner. Big Lee Joyner gets the ball on the ball. 31, Lee Joyner. The Maroons up the middle. Lee Joyner. Got a hit from a nice blocking scheme running in for Auburn. Looks like the Maroons will try for two. Mahar back to throw. Throws. Ball is intercepted. Nice defensive play over there. To keep the game deadlocked at six. Number six, Makai Combs with a nice interception there of the two-point conversion. And we're knotted at six. Lee Joyner up the middle for the Maroons. Gets the Maroons on the board. Auburn resilient on the running game. That drive. ESM with just under 30 seconds left in this first half. In a tightly fought, highly contested game. Scotty Belfa kicking off for Auburn. Number two, Damon Jones back for ESM. Ball is squibbed. Picked up by ESM, still on his feet. Number six, Makai Combs with the return. Number three, C-Muse, Colin Musso on the tackle for Auburn. 19 seconds left in this first half. Spartans set up on their own 36-yard line, first and 10 with just under 20 seconds in the first half. Spartans looks like they're content to kneel on it. Clock running to wind out the first half. Looks to be the end of the first half. And a very tight game, hard fought game. They go into halftime in a 6-6 tie. Lee Joyner gets some runes on the board at the end of the first half. We have two touchdown runs. Camiso, number 11 in the first quarter for ESM, got him on the board. And the Maroons answer with number 31, Lee Joyner, to tie the first half.
Thank you. Jay Parker. I'm the one that'll put the roof right here to give the guitar great air. Well, the school bus, picking up your bus, picking a song by Bob Rockin. MPD on the RCA, no AC in. You heard Jesus say, you dream big, born in the USA. Jay Parker, up that stadium, got that New York to LA. We were teenagers, dreaming, fussing.
All student spectators should be in their assigned seating areas. High school students adjacent to the press box. Middle school students to the south end zone on the right-hand side of the stairs. All elementary students should be seated with their family or guardian. All walking pathways and stairways should remain clear for people to move freely throughout the evening. Just a reminder, sportsmanship is a high priority of both the New York State Public High School Athletic Association in the Auburn School District. Appropriate, respectful, and sportsmanlike behavior is expected from all players, coaches, officials, and spectators. Negative statements or actions will not be tolerated. Let this contest reflect mutual respect for the efforts of all involved. Here come your Maroons back on the field. After a very entertaining first half, the teams are deadlocked at six. Very low scoring contest. Two touchdowns in the first half. One from ESM number 11, Nick Camiso. The Maroons get on the board with under 30 seconds left in the first half on a touchdown run by number 31, Lee Joyner. Auburn will receive the second half kickoff. Number 24, Kamari Perry back for Auburn along with Deshaun Stratton, number 8. Perry and Stratton back for the Maroons to receive the second half kickoff from number 24, Joe Atkinson. Atkinson on the kickoff for ESM. Buckle your seatbelts for a very entertaining second half. Swift kick, fielded by Scott, number 5, trying to roll out. Fumble on the play. Also looks like a penalty on the play. Number 5, Elijah Scott picks up the ball for the Maroons on the kickoff. Looks like a face mask on ESN. He's going to give the Maroons 15 yards. A penalty to start the second half after the Scott picked up for the Maroons. Gives the Maroons good field possession. They'll set up shop on their own 48-yard line to start the second half. Musso and Stratton out to the right. Mahara under center for the Maroons. Joyner in the eye. Perry up the middle. Kamari Perry with some hard-fought yards. Makai Carroll on the tackle, number 52 for ESM. After the Perry hard run, Kamari Perry up the middle for the Maroons. Give him 5 yards. It looks like second and 5 for Auburn. Stretching out to the right, left. Ball come out to the right. Maroons are in the eye. Hand off. Perry finds some room. Fights hard, close to the first down. Kamari Perry is going to be close to the first down for Auburn. 25, Kelvin Jones on the tackle for ESM. Going to bring up a third and short. Third and 1 on the Spartans 43-yard line. Stratton and Musa are the wideouts. Perry in the backfield. Mahara under center. Inside handoff up the middle. Lee Joyner gets the first down for the Maroons. 31, Joyner on a quick hitter up the middle. Number 8, Joshua Rojek on the tackle for ESM, but not before Lee Joyner gives the Maroons Four more downs. Ball spotted at the ESM 36-yard line. Maroons with a nice drive to start the second half. Musso and stretching out to the left. Little pitch, Perry tries to cut it back, and looks like going to be a loss on the play. ESN sniffs that one out. Number 20, Robert Holloway with a good defensive play for ESN. Holloway on the play for ESN. Loss on the play of three brings up second and 13. Mahar in the gun, Perry behind him. Low snap. Kamari Perry falls on the ball. Perry falls on the errant snap, but it's going to move the Maroons back to midfield. Ball will be spotted at midfield, third and long for the Maroons. Open up this third quarter. Musso left, stretching right. Mahar, fake handoff. Mahar throws through the hands of number two with a defensive play, Damon Jones. Gonna bring up a fourth down for Auburn. Stretching back for the Maroons, looks like stretching the kick. Number two, Damon Jones back for ESN. Stretching. Rose. Ball is caught. That ball is caught. Close to the first down. Deshaun Stretching with a heads up play for the Maroons. That's going to be close to a first down. Looks like they're a little short, but a nice heads-up play by Deshaun Stratton there. Gives the chance, the Maroons a chance for the first. Looks like ESN takes over possession. Miso once again in charge for the Spartans. McMullen in the backfield with Camiso. Spartans have twins to the right. McMullen to the left of Camiso. Hand off inside. McMullen with a nice gainer. Deshaun Stratton with a nice tackle for the Maroons. But not after McMullen with a nice run for ESN. Deshaun Stratton on the tackle for Auburn. Give him nine, brings up second and one. Camiso in the gun for ESN. Back to throw, Camiso throws down the right side. That ball falls incomplete with Deshaun Stratton giving chase. Stratton with a nice effort for Auburn. Ball falls incomplete, brings up third and one. Camisa on the gun. Flag on the play. Procedure on ESN's gonna move him back five. After the penalty, third and six for the Spartans. Back to throw, Camuso off his back foot, throws, that ball is complete on the ESM sideline, looks like it's gonna give him a first down. Nice throw by Camuso. Elijah Scott on the tackle for the Maroons, but not after the Spartans gain a first down. First and 10 on their own 41, ESM. Handoff up the middle, McMullen, a lot of room. A lot of real estate. Deshaun stretching once again on the tackle. Possibly saved the touchdown. McMullen up the middle with a big gainer for ESM. The ball is going to be spotted on the Maroon 41-yard line. That's a first down. Two receivers to the right of Camiso. McMullen in the backfield. Motion across. Rolls to his right. Throws. Receivers open. Down the sideline, number two with the catch. 33, Christian London with the tackle for the Maroons of Damon Jones, number two for ESN. Jones on the catch, London on the tackle. First down on the Maroon, 21-yard line. The Spartans are threatening. Four receivers set for ESN. Inside handoff is snuffed out by a bevy of the room. Dom London snuffed that out in the backfield to start it with help from Isaiah Council and Lee Joyner. London with the backfield stuff for the Maroons. Loss of one on the play brings up second and 11. Motion across. Flag on the play. Timeout. ESM with a timeout with 5:34 left here in the third quarter. Second and 11 for ESM on the Maroon 22-yard line here in the third quarter. Camisa rolls to his left, throws. That ball is caught with a nice cutback. Christian London with the tackle for the Maroons. And also Colin Musso on the tackle. Musso and London on the tackle, but the ball is thrown complete. Number 5, Avery McMullen on the catch for ESM. Gives the Spartans a first down. Deep inside Maroon territory. Timeout Auburn. ESM sets up McMullen flanked to Camiso's left in the backfield. Just back throws McMullen, big hit. Big hit, McMullen catches the ball it looks like, but a big hit is delivered. Looks like London on the tackle for the Maroons. Check that, Robert Williams on the tackle for the Maroons. So in the gun, rolls to his right, pressures to his right, throws. That ball is high and incomplete. Scotty Belkin with the coverage for Auburn. Ball was intended once again for number 5, Avery McMullen. Third and 10 for ESM on the Maroons 11-yard line, threatening once again. Big play here for both teams. Back to throw, getting pressured. Ball is thrown low. Good pressure there from the Maroons. Once again, Christian London with the pressure from the Maroons. Makes Camiso throw the ball before he wants to. Christian London with a good QB pressure for Auburn. Brings up 4th and 10 on the Maroon 11. Christian London with a nice defensive play for Auburn. Motion right, rolls to his right. Camiso looking for a receiver. Pressured! Pressured! Ball is thrown, that ball is incomplete. Ball is knocked away by number 3, Colin Musso, but number 31, Lee Joyner, with the quarterback pressure, makes him throw that ball. Colin Musso with a defensive play. Lee Joyner with the pressure. The Maroons take over after a nice Spartan drive. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's 50-50 is worth $207. So if you have ticket number 803-711, you've just won $207. 803-711. Come claim your prize. Come to the concession stand to claim your prize. Maroons take over. Perry off the right side. Clock moving under 4 minutes, about 4 minutes left here in the third quarter. Maroons have the ball on their own 16-yard line. It brings up a second and five, deep in their own territory. Musso split out left, stretching to the right, Perry in the backfield with Joyner. Ball is handed off to Mari Perry, fighting hard. Very short game, nice defensive play by ESM. Number 22, Jamie Ceballos with the tackle. Very short gain, along with number 20, Robert Holloway. Good defensive play for the Spartans, brings up a third and two. Maroons inside their 20 on the 19-yard line. Scratching, split out left. Mahara under center. Maroons in the gun, or in the eye. Looks like a flag on the play. Maroons are going to move back 5 yards. Going to bring up a third and seven for Auburn. Have a third and seven on their own 16-yard line. Broken up, nice throw by Mahar, very accurate throw, but that ball is broken up nicely by number 6, Micah Combs. The ball was intended for Deshaun Stretchin. Micah Combs with a nice defensive play. A well-placed throw and ball by Mac Mahar is broken up. Brings up 4th and 7 for Auburn. Number 2, Damon Jones back to receive the kick, low lining kick. Jones picks it up in his own territory, giving chase. Scotty Balcom with a great effort for the Maroons. Balcom chases Jones out of bounds. Along with number 7, Nick Rivoli with a great hustle play. Balcom and Rivoli on the hustle for the Maroons. Spartans set up on their side of the 50 on the 48-yard line. Actually in the Maroons portion of the field. Camiso rolls to his left, stops, looks back to his right, pressure! 79 looks like, along with 27, 79, Andre Melvin and Isaiah Scott with a nice defensive effort from the Maroons. Melvin and Scott on the sandwich. Six-yard loss for the Spartans brings up second and 16 at their own 46. Twins to the right of Camiso, McMullen's flanked to his left. Looks to be a penalty on ESM. Looks like false start, and it is. After the penalty, looks to be second and 21, I believe. Rolls to his left, Camiso looking for a receiver, throws. That is incomplete. Camiso with a nice accurate throw. Number two, Damon Jones, that ball is intended for third and 16 for ESM. Spartans with trips to the left. Throw, quick throw. Ball is caught. That is not enough for a first down, though. Ball is caught. Phil Peterson on the tackle for the Maroons after the completion. Nice quick throw, nice quick tackle, brings up a fourth and six. Looks like timeout Auburn. Fourth and six. Looks like the Spartans back to punt, scratching back for Auburn. Camiso runs it, does not punt, runs the ball. He is there for the first down, it looks like. Quick decision by Camiso gives the Spartans the first down. Phil Peterson on the tackle for Auburn. On the Maroons, 36-yard line. First and 10 Spartans. Camiso back to throw to his right. Ball is caught. Down the sideline. Nice open field tackle by number three, Colin Musso. The nice touchdown saving tackle by Musso. Number six, Makai Combs on the good gainer for ESM. Nice touch, nifty move. Musso with the tackle. Less than 40 seconds here in the third. Camiso's in the gun, deep in Auburn territory. Cuts back, rolls to his right, flush to his right. Gets around the corner, lays his shoulder down. But a nice tackle there for the Maroons. Again, Colin Musso with a nice stop for Auburn. But not after Camiso's inside the 5-yard line. Camiso up the right sideline, then cuts it back. Musso with a tackle. Should be the end of the third quarter. That's the end of the third quarter with a score tied at 6. Ladies and gentlemen, a reminder, all student spectators should be in their assigned seating areas. High school students should be adjacent to the press box. Middle school students in the south end zone on the right hand of the stairs. All elementary students should be seated with their family or guardian. All walking pathways and stairways should remain clear for people to move freely throughout the evening. As we begin the fourth quarter, the Spartans are threatening. 2nd and 3 on the Auburn 5-yard line to start the fourth quarter. Two receivers left, one to the right. Twins left, one right. Camiso in the gun, flanked by McMullen. Quarterback drop the middle is snuffed out. Christian London once again. 33, Christian London. Up the middle with a tackle. Loss on the play. Brings up 3rd and 8 for ESM. Camiso once again in the gun. Inside handoff, snuffed out once again. Two defensive plays for the Maroons. Once again, that's 33, Christian London. And number 72, Dom London. London squared on the tackle. Brings up 4th and 10 on the 12. Looks like an ESM timeout. 10.5 minutes left in this very entertaining game.
Bust.
This is a jam for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Keep shot down because you're overzealous. Play hard to get females get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are standing in the crowd and showing body. A chick walks by you, wish you could sex her, but she's standing on the wall like who was pointing at you. Next stage function.
Big play, 4th and 10 on the Maroon 12-yard line. Motion across to Miso. Flag on the play, back to throw. Throws, that ball's incomplete. But we do have a flag on the play. Once again, number 33, Christian London with the QB pressure. London stepping up here in the fourth quarter. Legal shift on ESN. That one's going to be declined. The Maroons are going to take over possession. Big defensive stop for Auburn with 10.5 minutes left in the game. They'll take over deep in their own zone at their own 12-yard line. Auburn sets up shop on their 12. Mahar under center, gives the ball to Perry up the left side, big hole. Amari Perry, the nice hard run, delivers the blow as he gets tackled. Good hard run for Kamari Perry, tackled by number 22, Jamie Sabalos. Perry on the carry. Mac Mahar on your center. Handoff up the middle. Dragon people lead Joyner. Joyner with a short gain up the middle. Nice defensive play by the Spartans. 22, Jamie Sabalos on the tackle along with Kelvin Jones, number 25. Nine and a half minutes left in the game and a 6-6 deadlock tie. Scratching out to the left, Musa to the right. Perry in the backfield with Joyner, Mahar in the center. Ball is handed off to Perry. Looks like a late handoff. And the play is broken up for a very short, minimal gain. 52, Kashawn Thomas on the tackle. Thomas on the tackle for ESN. Check that, Makai Carroll on the tackle. Brings up a 3rd and 6 at the Maroon 27-yard line. Clock ticking, under 9 minutes in the game. Perry in the backfield. Mahar in the pitch. Kamari Perry gets the corner. It's close. It looks like he dragged it. Kamari Perry with a good hard run. Makai Combs on the tackle for ESM, and that's a first down. Kamari Perry gaining energy and steam here late in the fourth quarter. First and 10 for the Maroons at their 34-yard line. Clock ticking, around 8 minutes left in the game. London and Perry in the backfield. Perry up the middle. Another good gainer for Kamari Perry. Grinding out the tough yards here late in the game. Kamari Perry up the middle. Number 20, Robert Holloway with a tackle for ESM. But out after a 5-yard gain by Kamari Perry. Holloway on the tackle of Perry. Maroons on their 39-yard line. Musso to the right. Scratching to the left. Mahar hands it. Looks like a first down once again. Kamari Perry getting stronger with every carry. First down for Auburn. The Maroons line, moving the pile. Number 12, Braden Galloway on the tackle, but not at the Maroons. Gain another first down. They are now on their own 47-yard line. Twins right for the Maroons. Pitch left, ball's on the ground. Perry picks it up, and he is tackled. Kamari Perry picks up the loose ball. Tackle in the backfield, field by number 25, Calvin Jones. Maroons with a loss on the play. Going to bring up a second and 16 at their own 41 for Auburn. Clock moving, 6 minutes and 20 seconds in the game. Musial to the right, scratching to the left. Joyner and Perry in the eye. Mahar throws, Stratchin with the catch, gets to the outside. Deshaun Stratchin making people miss on the sideline. Nice gainer for Auburn, accurate pass from Mahar to Stratchin. Number six, Makai Combs once again on the tackle. Makai combs the field. Brings up a third and nine for the Maroons at the 48-yard line. Perry off the left side, running hard. He's close, looks to be a little short of the first down. Nice defensive play over there by ESM. Calvin Jones on the stop for ESM. Brings up fourth and three. Five and a half minutes left in the contest. Big play for both teams. Fourth and three for the Maroons. On the starting 46. Mac Mahar calls timeout for Auburn. Doesn't like what he sees. For Auburn. Stratchin takes the ball, gets the corner. Deshaun Stratchin gives the Maroons a first down. Stratchin with a spark they need around the corner with a fantastic decision. Deshaun Stratchin gives the Maroons a fresh set of downs inside Spartan territory. Clock is stopped with 5 minutes left in the contest. First and 10 for the Maroons on the Spartan 37. Musial to the right, Stratchin to the left. Joyner and Perry. Perry up the middle. Maybe a yard for Kamari Perry. Nice defensive effort by ESM. 52. Once again, Makai Carroll. Gain of about 2 yards, yard and a half, 2 yards. Clock moving, 4:40 left in the game. Twins to the left of Mahar, who is under center. Pitch left to Perry. Tries to cut it back. Good defensive stand there by the Spartans. 22, Jamie Ceballos with a tackle for ESM. Third and seven for the Maroons. Kamari deep in the backfield, in the gun, Mahar throws, down the sideline, stretching, out of bounds. Excellent effort by Deshaun Stratton to keep it in bounds. Great catch, excellent throw, a little wide. Great effort by all. Brings up fourth and seven for the Maroons. Center. Perry deep in the backfield. Fake handoff. Mahar looking to throw. He is open. Looks like Isaiah Council with a big touch for the Maroons. Mahar, very patient, accurate throw. Braden Galloway with the tackle, but not before the Maroons gain a first down. Soft hands by Council give the Maroons a first down with 3.5 minutes left in the game. Maroons driving. Musso and Stratton to the right. Joiner in the backfield with Perry. Pitch to the right. Kamari Perry cuts it back up the middle. But there is a flag on the play. Perry with a nice gainer for the Maroons, but we do have a hold on Auburn. Amari Perry shot out of a cannon there. Nice little cutback up the middle, but it will be nullified by the penalty. Gonna bring up first and 15 for the Maroons. A touch over 3 minutes in the game. Looks like first and 20 for the Maroons. Set up shop at the 34-yard line of Spartans. Mahar in the gun. Back to throw, Mac Mahar. Rolls, looks. Perry with the catch. Nice cut up the middle. Kamari Perry makes something out of nothing. Number 24 on the tackle. Joe Atkinson on the tackle for ESM. Stops a bigger game. Atkinson on the tackle. Mahar with the patience finds Perry for a short gain there for Auburn. Brings up second and 17. Clock moving. 2 minutes, 10 seconds in the game. Mahar under center once again. Perry. No gain for Kamari Perry. Nice defensive effort from the Spartans. Number 20, Robert Holloway shuts the door. Holloway on the nice defensive play for the Spartans. Clock moving, minute 40 left. Brings up third and long, third and 16 for Auburn. Minute 20, third and 16 for the Maroons on the Spartan 30. Mahar in the gun. Back to throw. Throws across. A cut try. Ball intended for Colin Musso. Stops the clock. Fourth and 16 for the Maroons. Ball is intended for Colin Musso. Gonna bring up a fourth and 16 on the Spartan 30. Mac Mahar, quarterback in the Maroons. In the shotgun. Back to throw, Mahar, a lot of time. Throws on the sideline. Ball is incomplete, intended for Deshaun Strachan. And number six, Makai Combs on the coverage. The ball falls incomplete. ESM takes over possession. 1:04 left in the game. Friday night, first and 10 on their 30. Camiso in the gun. No gain, the Maroons snuffed that out. Nice defensive play for Auburn. Under a minute, Phil Peterson on the tackle for the Maroons. Number five, Avery McMullen on the run. No gain, gonna bring up second and 10. Twins right for our twins left for ESM. Camiso in the gun, flanked by McMullen. Camiso back to throw. Throws to his right. That ball is complete. Knocked out of bounds, close to the 35. Phil Peterson once again on the tackle for the Maroons. Brings up a third and six. Clock is moving. Handoff, McMullen to the right, breaks a tackle, looks like he got the first down. Good hard run. Colin Musso on the tackle for Auburn, but not after Avery McMullen gets a first down with 16 ticks on the clock. Check that, 19 seconds on the clock. First and 10 for the Spartans after McMullen first down. Camiso once again in the gun. 19 in the game. Back to throw. Jim Presser rolls right. And he is sacked. Penalty on the play with the pressure by Lee Joyner on the pressure for the Maroons. Flag on the play looks to be against Auburn. Lee Joyner with another. Thank you. Looks like offsetting penalties. Looks like intentional grounding for ESM and a horse collar on Auburn. First and 10 for ESM on their own 45. Handoff. McMullins on the outside, still going down the sideline. Pushed out of bounds in Auburn territory with 2 seconds. 16, Phil Peterson with a knockdown. Peterson with the tackle for the Maroons. With 2 seconds on the clock. ESM on the Auburn 36-yard line. Miso on the Maroon 36. Back to throw, getting crushed up the middle. Camuso still on his feet down the sideline, knocked hard out of bounds. Nick Camuso with a nice effort, but also a nice effort from the Maroons defense. As the clock expires, ladies and gentlemen, looks like we're going to overtime. Free football on a Friday night down here at Auburn Holland Stadium. Bonus football.
In the house, in the house.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're being treated tonight to bonus football between the ASM Spartans and the Auburn Maroons. A highly fought, hard fought, highly contested contest. End of regulation, 6-6. Captains Tyrone McCall, Isaiah Council, and Deshaun Stratton come out for the Maroons for the coin toss for overtime. Number 11, Nick Camiso, represents ESN during this coin toss. But the Maroons win the toss. Will take over possession on the ESM 20-yard line to start overtime. Both teams will possess the ball at least once. Actually, check that ESM on the possession. Camiso in the gun. Pressure 72 with the tackle. Dom London with a big play for the Maroons. The London Bridge, number 72, comes in and makes the play with a loss of 6. Brings up 2nd and 26 for ESM. Spartans have twins to the left. Camiso in the gun. Back to throw. Crush it once again, and again goes down. Once again, Dom London, once again, number 72. Two consecutive nice defensive plays from London. Dominate London on the tackle. They're down for the Spartans. Camiso once again in the gun. McMullen flanked to his right. Rolls to his right. Looking, throws. Just a tad overthrown. Ball is thrown incomplete, brings up 4th and 20 on the Maroon 30. Big play here for both teams, Camiso. Runs to his left for the 4th and 20 on the 30. Back to throw. Flushed out of the pocket to his right. Looking, and his tackle runs it down. The other London this time, Christian London. Christian London with a nice tackle on the sideline. Snuffs out the drive. The Maroons will take over possession. Maroons will take over possession with a chance to win the contest. That series was dominated by London. Maroons take over. Perry in the backfield, Mahar in the center. Handoff, Kamari Perry up the middle. Still on his feet. Nice hard run by Kamari Perry. Some hard fought yards there by number 24, Kamari Perry. Gets him 5 yards. 24, Joe Atkinson on the tackle. For ESM brings up a second and five on the Spartan 15. Balcom to the right, scratching to the left. Looks like the Maroons call a timeout. Come out second and five on the Spartan 15. Any kind of score wins.
Let's go Auburn! Let's go Auburn!
Mahar with the pitch left. Perry trying to get the corner. Nice tackle on the left side. Number six with a nice shoestring tackle. Number six, Makai Combs with the excellent effort for ESM. Perry looked like he had the corner, but Combs makes the play. Brings up third and 14 on the 14-yard line. Third and four, I'm sorry. Perry in the eye. Mahar under center. Joyner and Perry in the eye. Mahar under center. Mahar in the handoff. Joyner up the middle. Tries to bounce it. It's close. Lee Joyner with a nice effort there. Brings up a fourth and one for the Maroons. Fourth and one on the Spartan 11. Mahar under center.
Let's go Auburn! Let's go Auburn!
And that's a good pick. First down and more. Perry has the first down for the Maroons inside the Spartan. That's a first down for the Maroons. Four fresh downs to work. Mahara in her center, once again in the eye. Timeout, Spartans.
It's what you hearing. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. Extra, give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. Extra, deliver to you. Not open up the door, it's real. Not stop, my problem's staying still. Go hard, getting busy with it. I got such a good heart that I'm just a motherfucker. One day if you did it, damn right, and I'll do it again. Yeah, I am right, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many times I break bread with a brick, you send me. You never find, never want to know what your life say. That's on a life day, I'm getting down.
Maroons inside the five, looks very close to the goal line. Perry deep in the eye. Mahara in her center. Flag on the play, looks to be on ESN, too many men. Half the distance to the goal line. Mahara in her center. Perry and Joyner in the eye. Lee Joyner. I think he's short. Good defensive effort by the Spartans. Lee Joyner up the middle. The defensive line of the Spartans on the stop. Brings up second and goal inside the two, inside the one, looks like. Mac Mahara once again under center. Mahara pitch left, Perry. Touchdown! Come on, looks like a Ferrari! Kamari Perry with a touchdown run for the Maroons. Kamari Perry. Kamari looks like a Ferrari. As the crowd. The Auburn Maroons go to 1-0. You have a student section. Hats off to ESN for a very hard fought game. They played very well. Excellent football game by both teams. A game you don't like to see anybody lose. Both teams played very well. Hats off to ESN. Kamari Perry shot out of a cannon for the touchdown for the Maroons. Excellent football contest between both teams. Highly fought, highly competitive game. The Maroons even the record at 1-1. Students off the field. Students off the field. All students off the field.